Assalamu alaikum, dear friends, dear spectators, those who are watching me from different parts of the world. So today I'd like to show you some important places and charming places that are really, really splendid. So first of all, I'd like to show you some spots that are in India, I think under Kolkata. So once you will go, you will see some nice place. So you can see the right hand is the bridge is very good. The bridge structure is very charming. Everyone can be attacked by watching this bridge. And on the left hand, you can see the sea, a river that is very good. Okay, you can see the look around from the bridge. That is very, very interesting place. And secondly, if you would like to travel by this any taxi or any vehicle, you can observe the different people. They all are walking on the street. They are pedestrian. So overall, the scenario of Kolkata as like as Bangladesh. So once you will go that, you will enjoy everything. The people of Bangladesh don't want to help others without any reason. On the other hand, the Kolkata people, they all are helpful. They try to help the people who comes from different parts of the country. The second one I'd like to show you, airport, Kolkata airport. Okay, that's called Domdom. Actually, the people of Kolkata call it Domdom airport. Though I haven't seen anywhere Domdom is written, but the structure, the framework of designing, that attracts everyone. So I like it. Everyone likes it. So once you will take any flight from Kolkata to any states of India, you can go and you can see and you can enjoy the entrance of this airport. It is often found that all the heroines like all the extras are found shooting for filmmaking at the entrance of this airport. I think very few airports are as great as Egypt in India.
ওখানে তোর এত
আমার মোবাইলটা দেখেন না কত বসছে
দেখ
কোন চেটটা
হ্যাঁ কি করবি চা খাবি
চা আপনার কিনা রেখেছেন তো গোটা ইন্ডিয়াকে যা ইচ্ছা করবে তাই
তাই যাওয়া কি করেন বলেন